Hello, I'm Governor Earl Ray Tomblin. Welcome to this year's West Virginia Hospitality and Travel Association's Hospitality University. Across the Mountain State, we are blessed to welcome visitors from across the nation and around the globe to experience our state's natural beauty, world-renowned outdoor adventure, and small-town charm. West Virginia's growing tourism industry is critical to our state's economy, bringing in more than $5.1 billion and supporting more than 46,000 jobs each year. At the heart of this robust industry are the wonderful people who call West Virginia home. It is the West Virginians who welcome our visitors with true hospitality that keep them coming back again and again. Thank you for your hard work and for showcasing our wonderful state at her best. You have made our state the best place to create new and lasting memories. And to my friend Congressman Rahall, congratulations on your recognition for years of service and continued commitment to our state's hospitality and tourism industries. I'm proud of the work we've done to showcase the Mountain State and her people over the years, and I wish each of you the best of luck in the upcoming year.